Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, my dear students. Today, we are going to write numbers from 21 to 30 in our math textbook. Students, take out our math textbook. Numbers C 1 to 100. Open page number 17. Which page number? 17. Numbers 21 to 30. Please count and write numbers 21 to 30 in sequence. Students, what you have to write in this page? In this page, you have to write numbers 21 to 30. First, we will revise. 21 to 30, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 30. Students, here we will write numbers 21 to 30. T means tens, O means ones. Here we will write number 21. 21, 21. Which number comes after 21? 22. Touch the box and write numbers. Which number comes after 22? 23. 2, 3, 23. Which number comes after 23? 24. 2, 4, 24. Which number comes after 24? 25. 2, 5, 25. Which number comes after 25? 26. 2, 6, 26. Which number comes after 26? 27. 2, 7, 27. Which number comes after 27? 28. 28. Which number comes after 28? 29. 29. 29. Which number comes after 29? 30. 30. 30. Again we will write. Speak and write. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 30. Again we will write. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 27, 28, 28, 29. 26 27 28 29 30. Like this, students, you have to write 21 to 30 numbers 4 times with neat and good handwriting. Touch the box and write these numbers. Speak and write. Now, students, see here. Please write the numbers below. Students, what you have to do here? बच्चों, यहाँ पे हमें क्या करना है? Here you have to count the beads. यहाँ पे हमें पहले beads count करना है and write the correct number in these boxes. Understood? Now see here, students. T means tens and O means ones. बच्चों, आपको देखना है कि ones के place पर कितने beads है? How many beads in ones place? 1, 2, 3. How many beads? 3 beads. So in the place of ones, you have to write number 3. Understood? Ones के place पर जितने beads है वो आपको count करने हैं और वो number हमें ये box में लिखना है. Understood? Now see here. How many beads in tens place? Tens के place पर कितने beads है? Only 1. So here you will write number 1. 1, 10, 3 ones. Understood? Now see here. How many beads in ones place? Ones ke place par kitne beads hai? No beads. Yahan par ek bhi beads nahi hai. Agar ek bhi beads na ho, to hume kaun sa number likhna hai? 0. 0 means nothing. Kuch bhi nahi. तो हमें वंस के प्लेस पे कौन सा नंबर लिखना है? 0. एंड हाउ मेनी बीट्स इन टेंस प्लेस? टेंस के प्लेस पर कितने बीट्स है? 1, 2, 3. हाउ मेनी बीट्स? 3 बीट्स. सो हियर यू हैव टू राइट नंबर 3. 3 टेंस 0 वंस मेक नंबर 30. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स हियर. Please draw the beads below. बच्चों, यहाँ पर हमने beads थे तो number लिखा. अब यहाँ पर हमारे पास numbers है तो हमें क्या करना है? Beads draw करने हैं. Understood? Now which number is this? 24. तो यहाँ पर tens के place पर 2 number है और ones के place पर 4 number है. It means हमें ones के place पर कितने beads draw करने होंगे? 4 beads. So here you have to draw 4 beads. Come on students, draw 4 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ones. And here how many beads you have to draw here? Tens ke place pe kaun sa number hai bachcho? 2. It means you have to draw 2 beads here. 1, 2. 2 tens 4 ones. Understood? 2 tens 4 ones make number 24. Now here, which number is this? 27. 2 tens 7 ones. It means ones ke place pe hume kitne beads draw karne honge? 7 beads. So here you have to draw 7 beads. Come on students, draw with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 2 tens. स्पेस पर हमें टू बिट्स ड्रॉ करने हैं। वन टू, टू टेंस सेवन वंस मेक नंबर 27। लाइक दिस यू हैव टू डू दिस एक्टिविटी। हियर यू हैव टू राइट नंबर्स एंड हियर यू हैव टू ड्रॉ बिट्स। इन दिस वे यू हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस पेपर।